Hello everyone and welcome to Forza Motorsport 7, the demo. Let's get some racing under our belt and some testing. I saw some rides from this combo, GTR at the Nürburgring. I'm just really curious to see how this game stacks up as a sim racer, or how realistic it is. Oh, this guy looks pretty cool. So these are the eights. It's all in Dutch, sorry. Ideal line, only braking, that's okay. Brakes, ABS on, okay. Steering simulation, traction control off, stability control off, shifting manual, damage, fuel and tires simulation, rewind is off, friction help. Oh, that's some noob help thingy. Okay, let's do this. I'm expecting this to be hard, with like no assists in the rain. Well, let's turn these the guys up to pro. Yeah, let's go! Excited. Jaguar. Easy, guys. Whoa! So far, so good. Really enjoyable. Guys, come on. Rain comes. Oh, this engine power of the Nissan. Graphics are absolutely awesome. I'm not trying to whoa, dang it. Okay. Nothing to worry about. We're fine. Oh. Not sure if that was like engine damage or gearbox damage or if that was a lag. Whoa! Okay, it's really hard. Even stay on track. That's what it should be. Oh, it's a good turn. Thank you, game. Oh, these guys are going slow. Isn't that Maserati a GT4 car? Just wondering. I don't think it's a GTE car, like the BMW. Oh, these... There are some GT3 cars in here, I see. Whoa! Not even kidding, this is really hard! Some external views. Loads of fun though. Easy on the throttle. Okay. game runs really smooth on full HD. Single monitor, because there's no triple screen support yet. When there is no rain, it's perfectly drivable. Now it's getting night. Okay. Only happens in Germany, I suppose. This game brings a smile onto your face. You're playing with a steering wheel. There we go, two laps. Forza Motorsport 7 demo. These cars are in race class, and this is also race class. Now you see that Maserati, that's a GT4 car. It's not supposed to be in this race. There are some GT3 cars in here, but I like the Audi. Aston Martin is a GT1 car, this is a GT2 car. Okay.
Best racing game, E3 2017 and Gamescom 2017.
Largest and most comprehensive Forza Motorsport ever made. It's a bit like Apple saying, oh, this is the best iPhone we've ever made. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. It's your last product. No, I'm not buying it yet. We can do some truck racing. That's a big truck. I want to be a man in a pink suit. Only braking, ABS on, steering simulation, traction control off. Yeah, it's all the same. Pro. I want them to be really aggressive. Oh, fast loading there. Mugello Autodromo Internazionale. That's a good start. AI bumping into each other. Inside. And is this pro AI? Ready? (Laughs) fun. Next corner is going right. I'm on the grass. Sorry. I really like this view. No. So sorry. And dive bomb. Perfect overtake. Shut up, game. Hey. Pulling away. How is he so fast? What? Hey! This thing likes to understeer. Come on, baby. I've had this before. Some glitches in the graphics. Wanna win this race. Oh, it's still there. Cross the line. Best lap at 2:20. With some practice, I can get that down to 2:16, I think. Normally I would put this game immediately to English, but it doesn't allow me to do. I'm stuck with Dutch for the moment. We didn't do the Porsche yet. Porsche GT2 RS. Michael Müller. We go with this guy again. Let's go one level lower than pro. I don't know this track. Dubai. And I know there's a circuit in Dubai, but it's not this circuit. It's called like Dubai Autodrome. It's in Wheel Racing 3, I know it is. Yeah, this is a different circuit. Let's go. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, this is immersive. Okay, that's my car is broken already. Okay, the handling is really weird. I mean, I'm doing nothing wrong. No inputs. Start this one. Basically, there's no restarting. You just have to wait because it's a demo. No, I don't want to buy it. Race. Porsche. Okay. And now I'm gonna turn on stability control, whatever it's called. Traction control. I don't. It's super easy. I don't like driving with traction control or with stability control. And the game is crashed. No, it isn't. Steering simulation. Let's put it to normal. Let's see how it goes, if it's any better. Okay, attempt 2. Okay, it's a bit better now. Did you see that? That's why I hate street courses. You don't know them. The AI has no idea what to do. Thank you. Yeah, it's not something I would drive. Car is broken. Or it's just really understeering. It's not something I would drive when I pick up this game. I would go to track racing. I understand why they do this in the game. For like the little kids who don't like circuit racing. They're like, oh my god, looks like Forza Horizon. I really want to play this. Let's do one lap. It's really weird because the circuit racing, it's just perfect. When I come to this car on this course. Oh, what's wrong with the handling? Now, of course, my car is damaged. But apart from that, it doesn't feel really nice. This looks sweet. That's one lap. Okay. It's doable now. I can't remember if I turned on ABS. I want to try to do it a third time, just to give it another chance. I mean, how it's understeering like this. It's maybe because it's a road car. Escape. Escape. Hello. Okay. Okay, one more time. One more time. ABS.
Traction control on, stability control on.
ABS is on. Okay. Game is freezing again. Hello? Hey! Okay. Yeah. Everything is on what should be on. To make it more easy. Okay, now I'm not trying to get damage. Just stay out of trouble. and I hope my car stays clean so I can judge the handling model a bit better. That's weird. The buttons on my wheel are completely different to what it should be. Okay, easy. Stay out of trouble. Use exterior view. Just drive like an AI. I'm so sorry, McLaren. Okay. Let's give him some room. Yeah, it's really on the steering. It's like, doesn't want to turn in. But that's okay, because it's a street car. Stupid McLaren, get out of my way. What's that for car? Is that a Ferrari FXXK? I don't know. No. Something I don't know. Oh, it's a Spano. GTO Spano. Look at that understeer. No. Whoa. It's not really enjoyable to drive on courses like these with this car. It's awful. It's uncontrollable. Only touching the brakes, the car goes sideways. You see? Like turning in, braking. Just like my brake bias is wrong. Sucks part of the track. Jesus Christ. It's going from one side of the track to the other. There's no grip at all. I can turn the wheel whatever I want. It's not turning. Next up is the tunnel. Damaged. Can I get this guy before the line? Probably not. Nope. So there you have it. That's Forza Motorsport 7 demo. Oh, I do have the fastest lap. That's okay. And I had by far the fastest car. Okay. So, conclusion time. Forza Motorsport 7, loads of fun on circuit races. Absolutely abysmal on street courses with street cars.